Port Townsend waterfront. Here comes our boat. And there's our van over there in lane one. Okay, Sky, leave the heron alone. Nice little park here. Comes our boat. Come on, Sky, let's go. Standby is loading up. One more. Go upstairs? Wanna go up? Come on. Guy, you wanna go up? Come on, wanna come up? You wanna come up? No. Yeah, come on, let's go. Let's go see. Wanna come? Come on. No? Wanna come with me? Nope. Okay with the car deck. Forget the stairs. Let's go see Diane. Here she is. This is our campsite for two nights at Deception Pass State Park. It's site 122. Actually, it's a really nice site. And the van is level. Plus, we have a view of the lake. Right in front of our campsite is this path. There's Cranberry Lake. This is the path we want to return on to our campsite. It's right at this intersection. There are rabbits, squirrels, and chipmunks. Well, this is why the road is closed. Declared a disaster area. Storms, probably the king tide, washed all the driftwood and debris up in the parking area. Ooh, a couple Navy growlers. Quite a storm. wonder if they're gonna clean it up. That's a very nice amphitheater. Wow. Wonder what they hold here. Concerts, maybe? Or nature stories?
Some plaques you can purchase.
Too late, Sky. You missed it.
Just one that time. It's okay, Sky. It's okay.
We have a resident squirrel nearby, and Sky is all excited about it.